welcome to Ovulation Day. Last night we did the Clear Blue Digital ovulation test thingy. And we got a big smiley face. I'm pretty sure I'm going to ovulate tonight. So we did insems last night. I'm going to do insems tonight. And yawning, I'm not very well, which is why I look like this. Apparently I resemble Casper the Friendly Ghost with thread veins. Win. Ovulation-wise, there's nothing exciting to say. I mean, I'm ovulating, or I will be ovulating later. Either way, it's very, very close. It will be today, probably. I very much doubt it will be tomorrow, but you never know. We'll see. My temperature hasn't dropped yet, or it hadn't this morning. But then I did have a temperature last night. When I went to bed, it was 38.2. When I woke up this morning, it was 36.17. which is the same as yesterday. So it could be that my temperature should have dropped, but because I'm not very well, it's not as low. I don't know, I'm guessing here. I have contracted, I think, George's virus that he had on Sunday, whereas he vomits really easily, and I don't. I'm a true fatty, and I do not puke. Like, my body doesn't let go of sick food. Food! Doesn't let go of food! Ah! Oh, sorry. Ooh, queasy. I don't throw up. Like, hardly ever throw up, because my body, as I said, it just does not like to let go of food. It's not happening. So, I was at one point before insems literally hugging the toilet. I had the pulley feeling, I had the mouth flooding full of saliva. I honestly thought any second I'm just going to upchuck. But I managed to breathe through it and I didn't throw up. Part of me wished I kind of could, because like you feel almost like you're going to feel better if you actually puke. But I didn't. So then I came in and my poor IFC, I'm going, wait, it's all right, should we leave tonight? I'm like, no, damn it, some stupid little virus is not going to stop me from giving them a Christmas PFP. There's no way. Some stupid little, can't get too into my anger. Some stupid little virus is going to stop that happening. I'm going to give them a goddamn Christmas BFP. I'm determined. And stopping because I'm vomiting or feeling like I'm going to vomit is just, it's not an option.
Okay. She gets very excited when she sees cats. So I'm doing this. I don't know. Oh, there you go. It's still a smiley face. So I've still got my surge. So that's good. So I'm expecting to pop this out. I'm actually expecting to ovulate. There you go. That's a clear positive. Because, of course, the one by my thumb is the results line. And that is definitely darker. It's, hopefully, yeah, I'll ovulate tonight. Usually I ovulate about 24 hours after I get the first positive in the evening. So by tonight, usually about 9 o'clock, I tend to ovulate. I have a pattern.